With the last name of Theorem, there was no doubt that Patricia would one day become a mathematician. She eventually earned a doctorate in applied mathematics from Stanford University, where she meets a young Agnes Miller. Professor Theorem began teaching at San Romero Community College, and John Perry hired her to tutor his daughter Jennifer to prep her for a four-year school. While working with whiteboards, Patricia discovered she had the power to use the Napoleon Theorem to move from point to point. She used to use her power to break into rich people's homes where she tutored their children to steal jewelry to help pay off her massive student loan debt. But when Dr. Atlas discovered her power, he compelled her to use it for his needs by kidnapping her kid sister, Josephine. Under Atlas's direction, she broke into the Perry home to plant evidence to ruin John, Atlas's former attorney. Professor Theorem found herself on the wrong side of Dr. Atlas and used her powers to escape. Once she earned the trust of Eli and Mocha, she helped them reclaim Marty when he fell under the bad influence of one of Dr. Atlas's proteges, the Convincer.